workout number 23. Today we're going to do an every minute on the minute. So we're going to set our timer. We're going to work for 5 minutes. At the top of every minute, we're going to do a different exercise. All right, so on the 6th minute, we're going to recover and we're going to do 4 rounds today. If you feel up to it, go ahead and rewind the video or whatever and do another round if you want to and make it a little bit longer if you wish. All right, so let's get ready for our warm-up and demonstration. So for your warm-up today, we're gonna do 2 exercises, 3 rounds, 30 seconds each. On the screen, it'll tell you when to switch. You're gonna do forward lunges and heel kicks. So the first one with the forward lunge, your feet are hip width apart. We're just gonna step onto that heel, drop that back knee, keeping that chest up, and just back and forth right here. And then number 2, we're gonna do our heel kicks, okay, to warm up those quads, or you can lower that impact and step it out right here, trying to kick your tail. So, all right, let's go ahead and get ready for our warm-up demonstration. And as always, feel free to practice these moves with me today. All right, let's go. All right, get going with your warm-up. So our 5 exercises that we're gonna do today, remember each for a minute, and you're gonna need dumbbells. So have your sets of dumbbells available for you. You're also gonna need a sturdy chair or a table or a bench or something. If you don't, at the end, I'll show you something that you can do to replace this. It's not no problem. All right, so the first one, man makers. Okay, there's a lot involved with a man maker. So practice this with me if you want to. You'll need your dumbbells for this one. So with this one, we're gonna squat down and we're gonna go into a plank position. You can step it out or you can hop it out with your feet. Okay, so squat down, use your legs, kick it out. We're gonna row each arm. Row to the armpit, bring the elbow back. Then we're gonna do a push-up, dropping that chest between the hands, and then we're gonna bring the feet back to the outside. Notice how my chest is up. We're gonna pull the weight up to the shoulders, and then we're gonna press it overhead. That's a lot, I know. So, some things that you can do. You can squat down, you can step it out into your knees, row here in this plank position, and then your modified push-up. Okay, and then step it back in, and then press here. If you need to avoid getting up and down off the floor, that's okay. You can stay up where you can row each arm, and then bring it up and press, and just work the upper body. If you need to do that, that will be fine too. All right, that's minute number one. Minute number 2 is where you're gonna need your sturdy chair, bench, or table. We're gonna do single leg seated squats. And you can use weight with this to make it a little more challenging. So we're gonna make sure that our knee is not over the toe, that we're able to press through the heel. Okay, we're gonna do 3, and then we're gonna switch. 1, 2, 3. All right, and again, add weight to that if you'd like. Minute number 3, we're gonna work the upper body again. We're gonna do a bicep curl with a reverse curl. That's it. Woo, and those will start to burn after a few seconds. Minute number 4, on the floor, we're going to do a sit-up press. So back flat to the floor, elbows close to the body. We're gonna press it straight up, okay? And then we're gonna sit it up and press here, and then back down, press. Now, if you're not able to sit all the way up, do a crunch, press combination here for that minute number 4. Now your last one, we're gonna be back up on our feet. We're gonna do a squat with a lateral raise and a squat with a high pull. So our feet's gonna be a little wider than hip width. We're gonna squat down, lateral raise, squat down, high pull. Okay, working the legs and the shoulders. Now, we're done with our warm-up, but I do want to show you, if you don't have a table, bench, chair, whatever, for those single leg seated squats, you can do a triple curtsy. So we're just going to be in this curtsy lunge position here, and you're just going to press 3 times here, and then we'll switch 3 times here, and then you don't have to use the bench or whatever. So let's do it. Let's get ready for those man makers. 1 minute, here we go. Squat down, kick your step it out. You're gonna row each arm, keeping those shoulders right where they're. press up and press overhead. Keep going. See how many you can get in your 1 minute. Thank you. Alright, 10 seconds, let's get ready for round two. Grab those weights. I'm gonna show you the modify first in case you need a reminder on that. Okay, so if you're not getting up and down off the floor, you can row up and press. Remember, you can do that. Or you can come down, step it out, drop, push. You can do your rows first. I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, and then press or step that in, okay? So let's go full speed. Row, push, up. Minute number two, single legs, three and three. Try not to rock, but use the leg to press. Woo. All right, biceps. Good job, y'all. You're past halfway. Keep pulling. Keep lifting. Come up with a straight back, nice and flat on the back on the way up. Squat, lateral, squat, high pull. Set those hips back, keep that chest up. With those high pulls, keep that weight close to the body. Lead with the elbows. And don't bring the weights above the armpits. 10 seconds. All right. Recover.
For a distant star, don't stop now. Isn't it strange to have a safe and home? To get a counting days until the second blow. If you're gonna make a change, you have to let me know. Turn this shit around, just out of top of yours. It's all you need to do. We'll be right back. if you thought that we'd go this far. Don't stop now. Reaching for a distant star. Don't stop now. Isn't it strange that I was safe at home? Today I'm counting days until the second blow. If you're gonna make a change, you have to let me know. Turn this shit around, just out of top of yours. Is all you need to do.
Thank you.
those shoulders today. So if you need to, dry off your hands so we can interlock our hands behind our back. We're gonna gently lift upward, opening up the chest and releasing our shoulders. My hands are sweaty. Controlling our breathing. Using light weight, you think you can go again, go for it. Do another round. It's awesome. If you're using heavier weight, you want to do another round, that's awesome too. Alright. Okay, let's take one arm, cross up the other, thumb up, and pull across. Stretched out or tightness or soreness that you can't get rid of, message me and maybe I can